Gotta hustle. Gotta work. Persistence, rich resistance. I tell people all the time, man. You gotta be undeniable. You gotta be relentless. Can't let nothing stop. Nothing. No one. I guess that's how I got here. Coach! How can I quit now? 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 Man's gotta win now. Man's gotta win now. Man's gotta win now. Man's gotta win now. How can I quit now? 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 Man's gotta win now. Man's gotta win now. Man's gotta win now. Man's gotta win now.
Man's gotta win, yeah. 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 Man's gotta win, yeah.
Yeah. Putting work on the field, man's got technique and I got skill. Back then I used to run the whole pitch, now I pass to the team and let them play drill with the family. But you can't overlap me, defending my goals when they're trying to attack me. Yeah, I still flag for the corner and brand new Pumas, these fakes can't match me. Yeah, staying in my zone, a man's gotta keep things balanced. And now I'm getting posts from far, like a crossbar challenge. Some stayed at home, it was raining, me, I kept on training. They said getting out the hood was a long shot, so I worked on my aiming.
And here we are at the home of Leeds United since their formation back in 1919, Elland Road. Derek Ray here in the commentary position, and I'm joined as always by Lee Dixon. And very much looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League. It's Leeds United up against Newcastle United.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. Looking forward to today. Should be in for a good game. Let's hope we see a quick start from both teams, set the tempo for the rest of the match.
And he's in here. And the goalkeeper covered a lot of ground to push that away from danger. This looks promising. Rafinha. Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. And a strong glove on the ball from the keeper. Ozil. It's with Saul.
Well, we were looking for an early goal before the game started. We nearly had it there, but for the goalkeeper.
No yellow card. Instead, a firm warning from the official. And the free kick caught cleanly by the keeper. Well, the Magpies flying high on the goal-scoring front, and the record speaks for itself, Lee.
Well, Derek, fans want to see goals. We all want to see goals, and this lot rarely let us down. They're prolific. Ian Wright would have scored an absolute hatful in this team.
Well, let's join Alan McAdally, because there's been a goal at the King Power Stadium. Alan?
It's a goal for Manchester City. 16 minutes played, 1-0.
Thanks, Alan. And a chance to whip it in here. Rodrigo. The timing was perfect. It had to be. And we very much hope you'll join us for more live Premier League action on EA TV. It's Leeds United facing West Ham United.
Yeah, game after game. The season is relentless, but players just love to play. Give them a game any day of the week. That should be a belter.
Oh, nice ball over the top to Chase. A goal! Calmly taken spot kick. 1-0 then.
Number 20, Rodrigo.
Ozil. Well, that wasn't a million miles away.
No, it was close. It was a decent effort. They'll keep plugging away, I'm sure.
Ozil. Oh, showing excellent vision. And they could do damage. And he's won the ball. How can he take them on and beat them? Ailing. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. Gives it a go. Still a chance. And in the end, no damage done. And breaking at pace with menace. Oh, maybe the equaliser. Able to close down the shot. It needs an accurate cross. Well, clattered away. Alioski. Thomas. And they know they need to stop him. Keeping the opposition at bay with that splendid challenge. And the electronic board showing one additional minute. Alioski. Well, great read there to intercept. That is that for the first half here. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. And he takes it away. And the advantage accrues to the attacking side. In the opinion of the referee, that is a... Hello and a warm welcome to West Yorkshire. We're at Elland Road, a stadium first opened way back in 1897. I'm Derek Ray, joined in the commentary box by Lee Dixon, and it's all about action from the Premier League in this case. It's Leeds United up against Newcastle United.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. Lovely to be here. I can't wait for this one. A nice quick tempo from both sides will be ideal for me. Let's hope we get that. Should be a great game.
Marvellous pass from Mesut Ozil. Chance to finish. Oh, that is a majestic goal. Volleyed home with precision and style. Superbly done. So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Using his physical strength to shield it. And that pass could be troublesome. Is it going to be? Well, he saw them. Oh, that's a goal at the wrong end. Well, it's every defender's nightmare. An own goal here. So, an own goal, and now they are chasing this game. Well, here's the table, and interesting, Leicester City there, I think not quite performing up to the standards that we thought they might.
Well, you just expect them to be in a Champions League place all the time, and they're not. They've dropped the...
That is top-notch goalkeeping. He had to reach in with his hand.
Yeah, it's all about reading the pace of the ball and the player's feet. When do I go down? When do I strip the ball? Did a brilliant job then.
And he takes it on. Tremendous block. Oh, tremendous goal! Technical excellence to finish that one off. Wonderful to have that in your repertoire.
Well,
we're underway again, and this game was finished as a contest a long time ago. They might be able to get in now. Oh, big opportunity. And a goal here. Accuracy with the header. Just what they needed. No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1. Regained possession. A foul it most certainly was. Free kick given. So after that, a goal kick it'll be. Harrison. Real danger. Straight offside, but only just.
Newcastle possession stats are not too great, but on the break they've been
Oh, in with a chance! Oh, excellent diving stop. And now the delivery. And not an attempt he'll be terribly proud of. Coutinho. And putting his body on the line. Maximum commitment, and he's given away the corner. Played into the centre of the box. Well, body in the way. Well, that's how to hit them. Not quite accurate enough, though. They've given it away. Well, news coming through of a penalty. Alan McAnally can fill us in.
It's a penalty for Chelsea. He's put the ball down on the spot. Come on, can you score? Oh, no! It's too close to the goalkeeper. Far too central. Great save. 38 minutes played. It remains...
Now, this could really lift spirits. Oh, another one for them! And with plenty of time still remaining, this game is very much back on! Harrison. Alioski. Rodrigo. Looks promising, this. Well, he's given a corner, the referee.
Well, the crowd are doing their bit. Can the players do theirs? They need an equaliser.
Now the keeper dealt with the danger. Patrick Bamford. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. An effective challenge. And with that... The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. And the keeper can gather. Well, big news, a penalty has been awarded in one of the other games. Alan McAnally.
It's a penalty for Manchester City. A slight delay as the ref clears the defenders. Okay, big opportunity. Can he score? Strike! Yes, he can. Great penalty. No chance, goalkeeper.
Oh, it's a penalty, in the opinion of the referee. And maybe they'll be able to level this up. And that is when you need your goalkeeper. And now the delivery... Oh, it's unbelievable! Who saw this coming when there were three goals down? Neither side shy about shooting in this match.
Well, you can tell what the fans think of that decision. They're certain it should have been a penalty.
And a throw-in it's going to be. Played towards the back post. And he clears the danger. Will it lead to the goal that puts them ahead? Just cleared away in the nick of time. Coutinho. Good defending. Patrick Bamford. A change to the scoreline at the King Power Stadium. A goal there. Let's hear about it from Alan.
It's a third goal for Manchester City. 61 minutes played. 3-0.
Thank you, Alan McAnally. Rodrigo. Well, nothing productive, really. Danger averted.
Well, listen to that, Derek. They think he...
In with a chance. Oh, what an opportunity. It's been squandered.
Well, you dream of 1v1s as players. He's had one, and he squandered it big time.
Martial. Smuggled away. Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch. And there is the goal to re-establish their advantage.
Well, let's see that strike again. First time is always very, very difficult to strike a ball. The timing has to be right, the technique has to be right. But above all, you have to concentrate on the ball as it's coming to you. You know you're not going to take a touch. Concentration is everything.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Alioski. And Rodrigo has it. Harrison. Rodrigo. Not advantage with them. Referee says play on. Can he finish? Sound piece of goalkeeping. Read it magnificently and intercepted. Promising sequence. Calvin Phillips. Chance to finish. Well, body in the way. They're really pressing their opponents. Well, I can tell you a goal has been scored at Stamford Bridge. Let's hear about it from Alan McAnally.
It's a second goal for Chelsea. 9 minutes remain. 2-0.
Regular. A real opening now. Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well, he's denied a certain goal there. Great reflexes from the keeper.
Delivering the corner, Coutinho. It comes to nothing in the end. There might very well be late excitement. 5 minutes left and the margin just one. And the referee spotted the foul but has played advantage. And clears his lines.
Well, they've got to give just a little bit more. The fans are demanding it. They could get themselves back into this one.
Oh, nice ball over the top to chase. Rodrigo. And the flag has gone up. Offside. Oh, he's given the ball away. Well, he needs to be careful here. And there goes the final whistle. It is a happy story as far as Newcastle are concerned. And that pass could be tried.
I'm the club queen. that bass, feel that bass. Feel that bass, bass go hard, knock your lights out.
I'm the club queen, I'm the club queen, I'm the club queen, I'm the club queen. 1, 2, 3, 4. Get your on the floor. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Well, it has been known to rain on the odd day here at St James's Park, and rain in the forecast for this match. My name is Derek Ray, and with me in the commentary position is the Arsenal legend Lee Dixon. And it's all about action from the Premier League in this case. It's Newcastle United versus Arsenal.
Cheers, Derek. Yeah, really excited about this one. Looking forward to some entertaining end-to-end football.
Chance. Boateng's block. Over the touchline for a throw-in. A chance to whip it in. Coutinho. And an astute piece of defending. So the starting 11 for Newcastle United. Martin Dubravka is the goalkeeper. Giovanni Lo Celso starts with Anthony Martial on the flanks. And the idea is to have just the one striker up there trying to pose problems for the opposition. And so the starting 11 for Arsenal. Bernd Leno stands between the posts. Jerome Boateng starts with David Luiz in central defence. And leading the line today is the hard-to-defend-against Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. You have to think, Lee, Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang's natural goal-scoring presence could make a difference here.
Well, he's been in fine form in the league, as you can see the stat.
Opportunity it is. And it's in! 1-0, they've breached the defence. 1-0 then. Coutinho! Crucial block from David Luiz. Nicolas Pepe. Cedric. Crossing into the middle. Well cleared away. Lo Celso. Lo Celso, disappointing pass. Kieran Tierney. Well, Arsenal have lost the ball here. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang.